Welcome to Dark Thought Gaming. So from Push Square, Ubisoft backs out of Tokyo Game Show at 11th hour, cancels livestream, laying low for a while. So yeah, it shows the Star Wars Outlaws game. But is this related to the Assassin's Creed nonsense that claims it takes place in Japan in the game, and yet they have Chinese architecture and not authentic samurais in the game? Well, thanks for watching. Have a good day.